our dead the way the Egyptians did, but we have our own rituals and ceremonies. And I think the rituals and ceremonies, if not important to the dead, certainly are important to the living.
Living only.
But you're offending the living. I mean, you're going into mausoleums. What about what you do to offend and to hurt the living who feel now that if you're going secretly into mausoleums, you're violating their loved ones? But you're going into the mausoleum.
Everybody who has their loved ones in a mausoleum
who is listening
is thinking, my God, I hope it is an hour.
But what are you talking? What is so terrible about going into a mausoleum? Tell me that. What do you fear
that
I'm going to do?
The doors?
What do you fear that I'm going to do in the mausoleum?
We'll be right back. Jesus Christ! Abort!